Hello there. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Thorinir. You've been shopping here for 15 years, but I thought I should tell you my name, just in case you forgot.
The Elder Scrolls Red Guard is the best game you never played. Just spitting facts, bro.
Buying the new annual Call of Duty is like having a yearly aneurysm.
Hello, magician. Rife Lathandus is one of the greatest painters in all Cyrodiil. Thankfully, he's gone missing. His wife, Tivella, is now all mine.
Yeah, so what? I once said, wait a minute, let me do that one again. Y'all call it bad voice acting, newsflash, bitches. It's called bad voice editing.
Great. Put on the feed bag. I'm Dillus Fandus. We got food and drink, and lots of dead. That's why I'm wearing the clothes of a dead prisoner. Every septum counts.
Read any good books lately?
Why is nobody checking out my MySpace page anymore? Why isn't Vine loading up? What the hell is a snappy chatty?
Hi there.
Fallout 76 apparently has, and I quote, 11 million players now. That's more than Oblivion has ever had. What a disgusting world we live in.
Does anyone else love McDonald's Big Macs so much they wish they could inject them into their veins? No, just me, okay?
Really? It's 2021 and I still play Dreamcast, but also PlayStation 5, because I think all game generations are pretty cool. But I do not play the Virtual Boy. By the gods, I would never even breathe near that blight on this world. Groundhog Day is my favorite film. It reminds me of my own life, reliving the same quests over and over and over and over.
People who worship PlayStation Plus make me sick. Hello, people. It's just a glorified reincarnation of Blockbuster, except you never stop paying.
Sex is cool and all, but buying a new copy of Skyrim is better.
I really need the toilet. Can somebody let me out of the recording studio? I've been here since Bush was president.